It's so easy when you started learning memory techniques that you want to learn a lot of information because you have these techniques that does make learning information a lot easier. So what do? You have maybe Spanish vocabulary you want to learn. And you're like, you know what? I'm going to start going through and memorizing as much as possible today. And so you go through, you know, flying through memorizing using the techniques. And then what happens is maybe partway through, you know, probably the beginning, or if you got down here, around this area, you're like, whoa, you know, just like there's so many and I'm just so tired. But you decide to push on. Like, okay, let me just continue to finish this one section. Now what's happening is that you're overwhelming yourself with the information. Yes, even if you're able to memorize this much information, right? This much information, that's still a lot of information to memorize. And so somewhere along the way, you're gonna start feeling tired and overwhelmed, but you're gonna push through. But at that point, when you feel that, so maybe it's right here, you start feeling tired. The rest of this, if you push through the rest of this, you're not gonna be able to remember it because you already kind of mentally checked out, like, man, this is stupid now. I'm just tired. I want this to be over with. And once you have that mindset, like, hey, I want this to be over with, you start rushing through all of this and not really making great stories and connections when trying to learn the vocabulary. And so that's why you can't overwhelm yourself with information. Yes, no, you might be excited to use memory techniques. And depending on your level, that really determines how much information you can learn in one go. And so you really do want to kind of break the information down and don't get too much information at once. This is similar to the hour card event. You know, when I first started, if I wanted to memorize 10 decks of cards, no way I could do it because my brain's not used to memorizing 10 decks of cards for 1 hour. You know, sitting still for 1 hour just purely memorizing. The same is true for learning information. As you get better and better and better, your ability to, you know, memorize more information at one sitting is going to improve, but you have to be aware of where you are currently. So hopefully you enjoyed this video, and I'll see you next time.